places.
This stuff is fucking rubbish, by the way.
Stop stealing my fucking split.
Oh! Morning, gents. Thieving bastards.
Oh, fine, I've got you some breakfast.
They're allowed to serve lager at 8 in the morning.
I had a word.
Well, fucking JJ's got some interesting thoughts on the benefits of carbs, babe, as part of a balanced dietary pattern.
Yeah? Mm. Yes. Well, calorifically, it's right up there with 392 energy units, which is nothing on the Snickers duo I'm having, which has the additional drawback of 28 grams of fat. Although I can call upon 1.2 grams of fibre, which doesn't feature in your lager. However, you could argue in some sense that hops constitute one of your five a day.
That'll do me. You not having that, Fred?
That's his fourth so far.
Is that a good idea, mate? We've got college in half an hour.
Yes. He'll be carrying an attention deficit into the day.
Attention deficit, intelligence deficit.
Pig.
Well, maybe we won't go then.
You're going to bunk off your first day at college?
Freddy! Mate, the sun's shining, we're bevied, spliffed and sorted. That feels like the beginning of something. So I'm waiting.
For what?
The signal.
We're starting college,
no, Fred, we're waiting. Something's got to happen to start us off.
You're running a randomised fate model to determine whether you continue in full-time education.
Yes, but I need motivation. And it needs to be better than sitting here in the sun with you two, drinking beers and smoking your blow. Gentsy, have the same again. And sling a couple of them cherry shots on top. Cheers, darling. Yes, I can feel it. It's got potential this day. It's pregnant.
Shouldn't someone pick up that bike before it causes an accident?
Fuck's sake, Jesus shit! Where the fuck did that? What the fuck? Oh, look at it! Look at it! Look at my fucking car! You saw that, didn't you? Did you? Did you see it?
I don't know. You drove into the bollard.
I did not! The fucking bike jumped out in front of me! You must have seen it, you're my witness, right? Are you blind? Why is everyone around here fucking blind? I'm doing nothing.
That girl's looking at you, Freddy.
Nice,
yeah.
A fucking bike comes out.
Maybe she's looking at me.
She's not looking at you, JJ.
Okay. Nice hair.
Yeah.
She's got nice hair and nice eyes. And nice breasts, probably.
Shut up, JJ.
Nipples. We'll just imagine her bottom.
Where's your fucking white stick, woman?
She's absolutely lovely.
You are as stupid as you look. Oh, for fuck's sake. I want your mobile number.
I don't have one.
Write your fucking email address, then. Look at the state of my fucking car. You must have seen something, a demented bint.
Oh, what? What happened?
Is that your bike, you fucking idiot?
I was signalling you. You just kept coming.
I didn't even see you, for Pete's sake. You came out of fucking nowhere.
I was trying to make you see me. You just kept coming, man.
No, that's bollocks. Now, listen.
You fucked my bike. You just went straight through me.
That is not right. You haven't got a witness.
Nobody saw me knock you off your bike.
I did. It was just like he said. You ran him over and now he's bleeding.
Profusely. Perhaps we should call a policeman. I think it's a crime.
No. There's no need for that. I'm sure we can sort this out. Let me buy you a new bike. Look, here. Come on, take it. Take it. Come on. Have the lot. Have the whole fucking... Oh, bollocks! Forgive and forget, OK? Forgive and forget, OK? OK?
Everything all right, Gran?
Oh, yes, just slight problem all sorted out now, yes.
He's a right little killer. He's wrapped his car around that bollard and he's called me a demented mint.
What the fuck have you been saying to my nan, then?
Hello. Nice to meet you. Good morning.
Fucking hello, Lee.
Sweet.
Respect to my nan, yeah? Your grandma.
Dad says something's best left to the imagination, but that's not right, is it?
Your dad's a stupid tosser, JJ.
Yes. Do you think she's going where we're going?
She is now.
Well, I'll tell her what you were doing.
I've got a natural curiosity for a boy my age.
Fuck off. And I know it's you that's been stealing the knickers. They better not be sticky when I find them. Get the fuck out of there, bitch! Mum? Mum?
Who?
It's me, Emily. Tell her to get out of the shower. She's making me late for college. No. Why don't you get Katie to... Fucking hell. You've used all the fucking water. Jesus. Shit. Oh, fuck's sake! Pervy little bastard!
Mum!
She's gone to work, loser. Fucking hell. How many times are you gonna do that?
I need to wash my hair and you...
I knew this top would look fucking badass. It's mine.
Yeah? Aren't you glad I made you buy it?
Get dressed, though. We're gonna be late.
I don't know where you got this thong, but it's properly cutting me in half.
You could always give it back.
Sorry.
You know it doesn't look as good on you.
Oh, there's Danny.
Hey, Katie. I'm just coming.
I'm telling you, college, first day, you need to get ready, because we're not waiting for you.
What about my packed lunch?
Fuck off.
You shave your fanny with Dash and let Mac free.
Styles unbreakable, shatterproof to the young youth. You wanna get gunned? Shoot! Blah! How you like me now? Don't fuck the style, ruthless, wow. Do you wanna get the deep back?
So, Tomo goes up the inside, right? I drop back to cover Mariko and Kino. Took a 1-2 from Jono, he's gone, Dano! So I drag back over the ball, right? Looked at, chip the centre back, boff! Sambo's in on goal.
Hey, Sambo?
Yeah, he's got a lovely sense of rhythm. Whoa! Where's your knickers, girl?
That's for me to know and you to find out,
Danny. Nice one! Nice one, yeah? Ah, <Woo. Yes>, yo!
Score one for me, honey. Play a fade. See you, Danny.
Yeah. Renault Megane Coupe.
Jesus. Fucking bad.
Here, Ems. Ems.
Yeah?
You want to spruce up, yeah? Get some decent friends like Katie. We're having a party at the Premier Travel Lodge on Thursday. Party fun, yeah? The lads, they love a twin thing, you know.
That's sweet of you, Danny. Can I get back to you on that?
Yeah. Nice one.
You, Danny, that gas-head footy player?
Yeah.
My mate Janice wants you to sign her tits.
Let me park up.
Your boyfriend's well, man.
Yeah, he's totally fit. He took me to the Sackis Grand last week for surf turf and shop.
I love Danny Gilermo.
Yeah. Gert Lash.
Boxing.
Oh, yeah, cute.
He's signing Samantha's tits.
Bonkers. We'll surf at turf, eh?
Sex.
Wow, we're going to have a wizard time at this college, ain't we, eh? I'm definitely going to have a surf and turf ASAP. Mum says boys only want one thing, so my plan is to give it to them lots of times. And that way, I'll get good at it, be really popular. Maybe my toes will stop rubbing.
Christ's sake, Ems, come on, you loser. What's wrong with you? You're always lagging behind me. Why don't you wear decent clothes?
Right. You hate her.
Who do I hate, Em?
I'll let you know.
Cool.
Right, let's get this party started.
Do you want a lollipop?
No. I know I've got work to do, but hey, my will to move or even use my brain is weathered by eternal English rain. And when the talk show ends, I scream right at the screen for more pregnancies. I can't fall asleep, it's almost 3. So I want to flounce out on the street.
She smiled at me. Cool.
She didn't smile at you, JJ.
I think you'll find she did. Mum was right. A lack of pubic hair isn't necessarily a drawback.
Oh, it is a drawback.
Girls are more interested in my character than my cock, and that's just been proved.
She was not looking at you. Fuck me, you're blind.
On the contrary, my eyesight is keen.
Yeah? How many fingers am I holding up?
Oh! Do that.
I've got so much cock hair, I can backcomb it and use it like a law.
Nice.
Like a porcupine.
Right. You're all prick.
Touche.
You mean touche?
Probably.
Toss up.
Nice. Here we go.
Welcome to Roundview College, a meeting place for young people.
God help.
Lovely kids. So full of energy, makes you feel alive.
They're looking like a right peck of fuckers to me.
If
I suddenly get a bit flushed and short of breath? Take over, would you, Doug?
Why would you get flushed?
Just fucking do it, okay?
No problem. Flushed. Right you are.
Could I have your attention, please? Yes, we are starting.
Attention! Pay attention, look you!
Thank you, Doug.
Welcome to Roundview College. We are a designated 4-star educational establishment under the National We're All In It Together initiative, leading to ultimate improvement status. Anyone who screws that up will be officially burnt at the stake.
And expelled.
Yes, and expelled. God help you all, you're going to get some qualifications. Any questions? Thank you. Now, before I turn you over to your form tutors, I'd like to tell you something about the way in which we organize our... Right! Very funny. This is a further education college, not a primary school. Stop it! Stop it! I'll cut your balls off, you dicky little turds! You hear me?
I do apologize. I think I might be at fault. Too much rhubarb on my ready-break havoc. You are looking a little flushed. Do you want me to...
No, no. Just... Last year, we had some intolerable incidents. So, I want to make this easy for you. The following will result in instant expulsion. Smoking on the premises, setting fire to the premises, consumption of alcohol on the premises, consumption of drugs on the premises, consumption of pornography on the premises, teacher abuse, glue abuse, self-abuse, sexual intercourse with any other student, teacher or animal, or combination of the above, including oral sex and or use of sex toys on the premises.
That was nasty.
Miss Reedy, our new head of communications...
Hello.
Miss Reedy is joining us from... Where is it you're joining us from?
I had some time off. 7 years. It was stress-related, but feeling a bit better now, hopefully.
Oh, Christ.
Form BD1. Say your name, please, when I... Put your hands up, please, when I... Call your name. Emily Fitch. Katie Fitch. Jonah. Jeremiah Jones.
JJ, present.
James Cook.
Yo!
Elizabeth Stoneham.
Mavis Jarundi. Dobrislawa. Wiexerek. Sorry, you're foreign. Frederick McClare?
Yes. Yes.
Denise Abdi-Bale?
Yes.
Danny...
The integrity of the unit is preserved.
She...
Still deeply unhappy with you, mind, on account of the unwarranted violence.
All right, Gavin I said Rose. I'm sorry.
Naomi Campbell? Naomi Campbell? Campbell?
Naomi Campbell!
Hey, Naomi. Now I get it, you got anger management issues.
Only when I talk to wankers.
Cool. Are you going to hit me with your shoe now, or...? I like her.
Holly Hughes. B. Jan...
Oh, Christ. Say fucking for.
Phil Brown.
Babe.
Jessica Britt.
Babe.
Dan.
Babe. Babe.
James
babe. Babe.
Sorry. I'm not a babe.
No? Whoa. I'll be the judge of that.
Shut up, Cook. Sorry about him.
Oh, listen. Just trying to break the ice.
Moira Brody.
Guess what I've got tattooed on me cock?
Cool.
Go on, guess. What would you say?
Excuse me.
Yes, what is it?
Boy next to me is acting inappropriately.
How?
Wants to show me his tattoo. Not in a nice way.
Right. You.
Me?
Yes. Why don't you show us all your pathetic tattoo? We can wonder at its magnificent stupidity.
I don't think you'd like it.
Wakeford! Smartish, you had an instruction. Show her the tattoo now!
All right.
Oh, wait. No, Cook, wait, no, please.
That is fucking impressive, so it is.
Let me out! This is unacceptable!
Apologize again.
I will not tolerate if I ever see your beat in his office again. This will be my unit for now. Get out! Get out! Get out!
Could she expel you?
What?
Well, getting your cock out in assembly, I mean. I'm just guessing here, but it's possibly frowned upon. Even in the state sector.
And I shouldn't have stood the bind I was in. I was just doing what I was told.
Very accommodating.
Yeah. Oh, there was something about removing my bollocks with a monkey wrench if you ever saw them again. I think we reached an understanding. Right, it's a business.
You mean education?
Women. JJ.
Women. I mean, I feel like we might be... I don't want to run before I can walk.
Wow.
Girls. There's a lot of them.
Yeah.
So much choice, it's disconcerting.
No, it's just a matter of sorting out the wheat from the chavs. Ah, there we are. And the wolf shall lie down with the lamb.
You think she'd lie down with me?
No.
Yeah? Well, that line is wrong and popularly misquoted. It should read, and the wolf also shall dwell with the lamb, and the leopard shall lie down with the kid, and the calf and the young lion and the fatted calf together, and a little child shall lead them.
Yeah. Well, we'll try and pick the bones out of that, Jay.
I can show one of my magic tricks. Dad says it's a disarming icebreaker.
Yeah? Well, then let's try that out, then, before we go leaping in, and we can see who gets a fatted calf, right?
Okay.
Yeah, you, darling. Oh. My mate here wants to try out his pickup routine on you, that okay?
Hey, hi. I'm JJ. Pack of cards, right? Nothing funny about them, except one minute they're blue, and...
Hi.
Hi.
You don't mind if I take this locker?
You can take anything if you want it enough.
Great. I mean, everything's new. I suppose we should probably, like... You know, we'll get to know each other.
Why?
Well, I don't know. You definitely looked at me this morning. Twice. And I just thought, you know, maybe we could get to know each other.
I look at lots of people. That doesn't mean I want to get to know them. Do you want me to want to get to know you?
I won't mind.
Thing is, they want to get to know me too.
They're just wankers.
They're your best friends.
Okay, so they're my best friends.
Well, that makes it complicated, doesn't it?
I was hoping not. I'm Freddy.
Tell you what, Freddy. Fill in a form.
And what's this?
List of all the things we're not allowed to do at this college. Like that head director girl said before your bestest mate got his cock out. I was gonna see if I could tick them all before the end of the day, but this is much more interesting. First one to fill that out gets to get to know me. And no cheating. I'll need evidence.
Okay.
Because I wouldn't fuck a cheat.
Sorry?
Oh. Oh, where's it gone? Oh, presto.
Presto.
Best put that away before I lose it.
Fuck me.
Yes, that's alarming. So I'll just... and the coup de grace. Prestissimo.
Yeah. Magic. So the question is, Pat, does that make you want to give JJ a real blowjob? Excuse me, are you fucking deaf or something?
Yes, I am deaf. So why don't you give him a blowjob if you love him so much? Tossers. Especially you.
At whom are we speaking to here?
Pixie's lip reading, and I'm telling you what she says.
Right, right. Cool. So she's got tits like chalky hobnobs, right? And I'd like to dunk him, suck him, and lick off the love.
I'm not sure if...
Droopy lord yours. Bit spready, bit low slung. You get me?
I think we've stumbled upon a fatal flaw in your thinking.
Listen, I mean, wait. Hang on.
Presto, you cunting small-bald arsehole bandit.
She may be deaf. She's also extremely rude.
Yeah. Brooklyn, we go hard. We on the look for the advantage. We work hard.
And if we need to rub it up a bit, we broke, but we rich at all. It's bloody annoying they put us in different forms. I mean, okay, I'm totally useless and Mum says I have to do hair and beauty. But I'm quite good at philosophy too. So I can't understand why I can't do hair and philosophy. But you can't, because it turns out hair and beauty is one subject, not two. I'm in awe. How mad is that?
It's inexplicable, Pandora.
Yeah, inexplicable. What's inexplicable mean, Ed?
Can't explain.
All right, suit yourself.
Whoa.
Hi, I'm Katie.
I'm Bruno. What do you know? Hello. Who's your friend?
Pandora. Wow, you're a corker.
Thanks. It's nice to... I've got to go.
Struth. Do you think he'd do surf and turf for Mia?
I'll ask.
Gotta go. Lesson one, practical skills. Filing our nails. Handy. I'm Pandora. I'm useless.
Cute. I'm Katie. That's my sister. Aren't you Effie Stoneham? Haven't you got, like, a really cool brother?
Yeah, he's cool.
All my friends fancied him. I wasn't so fussed, though. Didn't he go mental or something? Anyway, I've got a boyfriend. He plays for Bristol Rover Reserves.
Impressive.
Yeah, he's well lush. Let's sit together. We can chat, because, you know... Well, we're the best looking in here, really. Sorry, but we are. We should hang out. Definitely.
Oh, no, here it comes. Total leather bitch.
Excuse me.
Yeah, like, don't talk to her. She tried to snog my sister at middle school. Pervy. Don't you think, Eff?
Watch out, Katie. Might get confused and fuck you with my great big strap on by mistake.
Muck-munching bitch. Just jumped on you, didn't she?
Leave it, Katie.
Whatever. Come on. We'll get the best seats, yeah?
So, you've the doormat then?
Sort of.
Interesting. That you just put up with that.
Yeah.
It's a challenging list. Gotta give her that.
Sex in school. Tricky.
Guys, we are now 7 minutes, 57, 58, 59, 8 minutes late for form induction, part two.
Shut up, will you, JJ? Do you think she's serious?
There's only one way to find out.
Wait a minute, you're not gonna...
Well, I've already got teacher abuse ticked, see?
And how? Your cock should not be that colour.
The game is on, Freddy. You wanna play?
Don't be stupid.
I'm not talking about girls like stupid. Ain't you worked that out yet?
And McFly. Girls like McFly.
She's a naughty, naughty little girl. And I don't like to disappoint. Hey? Someone's left their shit in here, huh? Yeah!
Oh, nice.
Check this out!
Oh, my God. Cook. I'm not sure if that's legal. Well, that's definitely not legal.
I don't know who this sick guy was, but he's got a fucking great tasting gash.
I can't look. Don't make me look. I have to look. Oh, holy shit, that's forbidden. Forbidden. Verboten. Antithet. Prohibido. Prohibido.
JJ.
Oh. I'm sorry. Was I getting locked on there?
Locked on, JJ.
Okay. I'm all right. I'm fine. But can I just remind you, in a casual, non-locked on way, that we're late? We're late. We're late. We're late.
JJ! We're late.
Sorry. I'm fine.
We going? I'm going. Shoot me.
Huh?
Your fucking camera. Go on. Right, action.
Come on, what the fuck are you doing?
Action, do it, man. I was saving this for lunch. But what the fuck? Cheers.
You have to remember, they're just kids. Kids, yes?
I suppose so. They don't mean it.
Have you ever fallen off a horse? You have to drink your milk and get straight back on that horse. Okay, back. Yes? Oggy, oggy, oggy!
What?
Kids. Cheeky. Immature. Harmless. They can't hurt you, okay?
Okay, they can't hurt me.
Good girl. Saddle up!
Push, yes?
I'm sorry.
We're filing. What is it?
Well, blimey, this is fascinating. Mega fun. But the thing is, I have to get out of here.
Sorry?
I have to go because I've got 3 super duper zits coming on. They're like proper seepers.
Oh my God.
Yes, go. Go, for God's sake, go. Refresh and moisturise. Don't waste a second.
Yeah, refresh and... I'm on it.
Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement.
Smith, the cute girl.
Pauvre chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu. Il ne parle que du bon Dieu.
Flamenac. Speak out here.
Jean Santerre d'Angleterre était le roi. Dominique, notre père, combattit les albigeois. Dominique, nique, nique, s'en allait tout simplement. Routier, pauvre et chantant. En tout chemin, en tout lieu, il ne parle que du bon Dieu. Il ne parle
right.
que du bon Dieu.
Now, we've got a... Oh, Christ. Fuck it. Okay, fuck. Okay, whatever. We've got to stand up, say our names, and a unique fact about ourselves. Right, I'll start. Christ. I'm Kieran, and I hate being a fucking teacher. You.
I'm JJ, and with regard to mathematic aptitude, I'm in the top 0.3% of the population, which is an interesting demographic statistic because, paradoxically, my communication, interpersonal and intuitive skills are towards the lower quartiles.
Yeah, you've stopped me in me fucking tracks there. Yeah. You!
I'm Katie. I've never not had a boyfriend since I was 7.
Congratulations. You!
I'm Emily. Never had a boyfriend.
Shit happens. You.
I'm Naomi. Hate injustice. People tell lies about me.
You, at the back.
I'm Kumar, I'm gay.
Yep, good. You.
I'm Max, and both my parents are artists.
Great, I'm very, very happy for you. What about you? Worth the bling.
I'm Effie, and I think my mom's having an affair.
Good one. Shows enterprise. What about you, big man?
I'm Freddie. I met a girl I like today. She's life. Beautiful. That's it.
That's it. That's your unique fact. That's just great. Fascinating, Freddie. Thank you for that. What about you?
I'm Katie, and I had Boston's for breakfast.
Boston's, that's product placement, in my opinion. You there at the back beside the wee gay man.
My name's Nathan, and 7 members of my immediate family have been on Primark.
Brilliant. What a year this is going to be.
Kieran?
Yes?
I'm feeling rather shit. I think maybe I need to go to the nurse's office.
Oh, yeah? Okay, go on then. Right, where were we? Stuff it. Let's just watch a DVD about, oh, Christ. How to be inclusive. Holy mother of divine shite. Who makes up this shit?
Actually, Kieran, I'm not feeling too well either. My balls are aching. I might have to go and see that nurse.
Right, bugger off then.
Cheers, Kieran.
See if she can laser Jordan off him. Okay. Right, how the fuck is this thing?
Hey, can I be in this class? I don't like mine.
Why not? Just make up the numbers. You doing some A-levels?
One, please. Philosophy?
Okay, sit down. When you've worked out the point of living, you come and fucking tell me, okay?
Whither? Where's Effie?
They don't have a nurse.
I just gotta get drugs. And sex.
Thank you.
to News LE4 next Thursday at 10. And talking of news stuff, there's something I'm personally very excited about. Super sexy, super glossy, and, well, just gorgeous. Getting to the 21st century, 90210 on Monday at 9. Next up, Big Brother's Big Mouth opens up for a new night of business.